Yo, what's up, you guys? Today, I'm going to show you how to make an easy, quick, and automated finance tracking spreadsheet in Google Sheets. By the end of this video, you'll have your own tracker that looks something like this. It has four sections, and I'm really excited to get started, so let's go. Okay, starting with a blank Google Sheet, let's make this income table. If you want to follow along, start at cell B4 with me. And let's make a table for monthly income. Add some borders, and color code your table like this. Now type paycheck 1 in B5 and enter your take-home pay next to it. Take-home pay is the money you get after taxes and deductions, the amount that hits your bank account. So for this example, let's say it's $3,000 per month. And at the bottom, let's add a total income line. And in C14, use equal sum and drag it over your paycheck amounts and press enter. That adds up all the lines and gives you your total monthly income. If you have other income sources, like a side hustle, you can add them in too. Now let's create a table to track our fixed expenses. Fixed expenses are the bills you pay every single month that don't change much. These are things like rent, utilities, health insurance, and so on. List these down in E5 through E13 and put the amounts next to them. Now at the bottom in F14, use equal sum and drag over your expense amounts and press enter. That gives you your total fixed expenses. And in our example, rent 1200, utilities 100, and these others comes out to 2000 per month. Now that we have our income and fixed expense tables, we're going to create the budget dashboard. So in B16 to D17, merge these cells and label this budget per month. Next to it, merge E16 to F17 and type in this formula. Press equal sign, select your total monthly income minus your total fixed expenses and press enter. This calculates your budget remaining for the month. And for us, that's 3,000 minus 2,000 equals 1,000. Okay, now merge B18 to D19 and label this budget per day. Next to it, merge E18 to F19 and enter this formula. Equal sign, select budget per month, divided by 30 days, and press enter. So this sheet is now telling you if you want to stay on track without overspending, spend less than 33 per day. And speaking of tracking, I want to quickly show you something I use to track my business growth the same way we're tracking money here. With SimilarWeb, I can see exactly which of my competitors are getting the most traffic, and more importantly, where that traffic's actually coming from. YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, or even if they are getting traffic from AI platforms like ChatGPT and Gemini. For example, one of my spreadsheet competitors, Coefficient, gets around 700,000 visits a month. We can scroll down a bit and under Channels Overview, uncheck the other competitors, leaving just Coefficient. We can see most of the traffic is organic, not paid, and their biggest social traffic comes from YouTube and Facebook. Now let's check if ChatGPT and other AI chats are recommending them. Under Gen AI Intelligence, click on AI Traffic, and we can see Coefficient is getting 27,000 visits because ChatGPT, Perplexity, or Gemini is recommending people to their website. I used to think TikTok and Instagram were my main channels to reach you guys, but when I saw this, I realized my competitors were winning on YouTube, and I figured out how to get traffic from AI search engines. That completely changed my strategy and why I'm here today making more YouTube videos this year and even thinking of ways to get recommended by ChatGPT with the help of SimilarWeb. They've got a free 7-day trial, so it's worth checking out if you also want to figure out where to get more traffic to your website or business. You can use my code KevinTemplate20 for 20% off subscriptions both yearly and monthly, including recurring payments.
Special thanks to our sponsor SimilarWeb for making these videos possible.
All right, now on to our final section, the daily expenses log. This part is probably the most useful to keep your budget on track. So first, let's make a table starting from B21 to E52. Add headers for date, expenses, amount, and budget balance. To fill out dates for the entire month, I'll show you a shortcut. So at the very top in B2, type in from, and next to it, your start date. Let's say 10/1/2025. And in E2, type in 2, and next to it, enter this formula. This auto-calculates the last day of the month. And now, in B22, use this sequence formula. To save time, I'll show it on the screen here. This uses the dates we have above and generates every single day of the month automatically.
You can change the starting month and it will update all the days below. Now, next to the dates, column C is where you write the expense name, and column D is the amount. Column E is your budget balance, the amount that you can afford to spend each day. So in E22, type in this formula. And in E23, type in this formula and drag it down for the whole month. Now here's how it works. Every day you get $33.33 to spend. If you spend less than that, the leftover rolls forward to the next day and gives you extra cushion. If you overspend, the balance goes negative and you'll see it instantly. So let's fill in some example numbers. On October 1st, gas, let's say we spent 20, the balance goes from $33.33 to $13.33. So the leftover goes to the next day, and on October 2nd, you have $46.67 to spend. So let's say you spend $30 on groceries. Now $16.67 rolls over to the next day. And on October 3rd, you have $50 to spend. The goal is to fill out this table throughout the month and finish with a positive number on the last day. That means you live within your budget, did not overspend, and manage to save money. Now you're probably wondering what this looks like for a real person's budget, so I found this person on Reddit, and here's what they shared. The boyfriend is the only one working, making about $1,200 every 2 weeks. Okay, so let's enter their income here. $1,200 twice per month. Their rent is $1,900, and other expenses I'll estimate since they didn't provide those. So far, their income is $2,400, expenses $1,600. That leaves $800 per month for spending, or $26.67 a day for two people. They spend about $150 every 2 weeks, so on October 7th, I'll add $150 for groceries and another $150 for groceries on October 21st. Now that these are taken care of, they can see how they can spend for the rest of the month. That's the power of seeing it day by day. Instead of thinking we're broke, you can see, okay, we've got $25 a day to work with. If we keep daily spending under that, we'll end up on track and save money. So that's the expense tracker in Google Sheets, four parts: income table, fixed expenses, budget dashboard, and your daily spending log. It shows you exactly what you can spend each day, keeps you accountable, and helps you finish the month with money left over. If you want this template, the link is below. And if you found this helpful, I've made more templates for budgeting, debt payoff, and productivity. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.